My name is Lucas. I play soccer. This is my story. Well, I'm 18 years old. As a woman, we are not expected to play football. Not only in Ethiopia, in most African countries. The opportunity was given for boys. But I am different from other females. Some people tease me about playing football. I act like a boy. When I play in the village, I am a captain for boys' team. I need to be a teacher because there is a weakness on like football. I see only one female teacher in my lifetime. My favorite female footballer is Burtukan. She's the captain of female Ethiopian team. I like Marta very much because you are the best player in the world. I need to be like her. I am a strong woman, not only in Ethiopia, in my village.